商品类的，
家里用的电饭锅、
LG 电视、
韩国的这个服装，
比如女生喜欢用的护肤品，然后还有一些食品。
Cosmetics, apparel, electronic devices, food, and even plastic surgery. Those are among the items that are high on the shopping list of Chinese tourists to South Korea. But now, that'll all change. After years of negotiations and preparation, the China-South Korea Free Trade Agreement was officially approved. The Chinese Ministry of Commerce says the bilateral FTA covers 17 sectors, including e-commerce and government procurement, and will remove tariffs on 90% of all products traded between China and South Korea.
It's very significant. A lot of people actually don't know South Korea has surpassed Japan as a bigger trading partner for China. And China for Korean products and services is just increasingly important.
The China-South Korea FTA is one that China has signed that involves the largest trade value and most comprehensive sectors. The free trade agreement between South Korea and China will enable a market with a total population of 1.4 billion and a combined GDP of 11 trillion US dollars.
So China-South Korea, these two economies, potentially the trade link, could actually rival United States and Canada. It's going to be a united might.
The Chinese economy has entered a stage of new normal and has shifted gears from the previous high speed to a medium to high growth speed. The China-South Korea FTA will help provide a 0.4% to 0.6% increase in China's GDP output in 5 years. In addition, the agreement comes before South Korea decides whether or not to join the U.S.-led Trans-Pacific Partnership, which does not include China.
TPP is going to be realized. And in the foreseeable future, China is not going to be TPP. But as the biggest trading nation, you do need to look for other alternatives. So this is an extremely important issue.
Experts say the China-South Korea FTA will provide the modality as well as the driving force for progress toward a China-Japan-South Korea FTA and a regional comprehensive economic partnership. Hui Nan, CCTV.